Hey guys, what is going on? Steve Lowell here. So, today we're going to continue on playing The Walking Dead and kind of see what kind of trouble Lee and Clementine are going to get into when they hit Savannah. This should be pretty interesting because I've been loving the last three episodes, absolutely loving them. So, with that being said, let's jump right into episode four and see what kind of trouble we can get into. Okay. As always, if you guys enjoy this series, make sure to drop a like. Episode 4, around every corner. Let's do it. And if you guys enjoy this series, make sure to go check out some more videos on my YouTube channel. Subscribe for the more awesome content. Ho ho! Alright. Okay, I kind of went back and checked out episode 3. The only decision I regret is letting Lily back in the van. That was my only
Previously
decision
on
I
The Walking
regretted.
Dead.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
I've heard enough out of you, okay, Doug?
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Ben!
No!
No, not Doug.
Just get in. We'll figure out what to do with you.
Yeah,
I
that
was
was
trying
our.
to protect all of us.
We shouldn't have let her back
Shit!
in there.
She's stealing the RV!
I don't know much about you folks. But I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow that y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do we do? Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it. We need to help find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
Okay, but we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
Okay, we'll look for them.
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Oh ho ho ho.
Shit!
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need.
Who the fuck?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
But I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
That radio, that is creepy. Now we gotta realize, are we actually gonna go look for their parents or not? That is very interesting. Also, someone in the chat, if you have actually watched the Walking Dead series, straight up spoiler alert, you can tell me how does the outbreak get out? Like, I am straight up curious. Is it a virus? Like people working in the science lab? What goes on? What happens? TellTale Games presents The Walking Dead. Oh, I'm so hyped. I'm so hyped right now. Looks like Savannah is abandoned. Oh, really?
Can't I just hold it? Just for a little while? We're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can.
Not now. I need you to focus. Keep your attention on the street.
Okay, sorry.
How's Omid?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
Kenny, how much farther to the riverfront?
There should be just a few more blocks up ahead.
And there'll be boats there?
It sure as hell better be.
There'll be boats. Have to be. Have to be. It's going to be okay. Kenny knows what he's doing.
What the hell?
Oh, no. no, that's
maybe
not chill.
The city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour? Someone's up there!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
I know what I saw. I'm telling you, there's someone up in that bell tower. Someone alive.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
Who the hell is this?
Hello? Hello?
I said answer me.
Damn.
What was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us?
Sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
It tolls for thee.
Damn.
Everybody, run!
Oh no. No.
Kenny!
We are not losing Kenny this early.
Little too close, don't you think?
Ben!
No! Ben,
oh,
help her!
No.
God damn it!
Oh, yeah, let's do this.
River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Oh, give me a fucking break!
Wait, where the hell's Chuck?
Shit, he's in trouble. We gotta help him.
There's no time. We gotta go, now!
I'll be fine.
Just go!
Damn. Chuck is totally not fine. Ah, Chuck, I can't believe you just surrendered yourself like that.
I'll get the door.
You okay?
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, it's gonna get infected. We've gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it!
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went. You know they can smell blood.
Lady, I ain't the one who's bleeding.
Let me see if I can find us a way in.
Let's talk to Clementine first.
Do you think the dead people saw us come back here? Are they going to find us?
Try not to worry. Even if they saw us, they can't get in here.
We did. Why can't they?
We're a lot smarter than they are. They're just like dumb animals. They can't open doors.
He used to have a pet hamster. One night, he figured out how to open the door to his cage. And when we woke up, he'd eaten half a box of cookies.
I don't think this is quite the same, Clem.
Yeah, right. This time we're the cookies.
Just stay away from the gate. And we'll see about getting us inside the house.
Alright, let's go. Good, we got her away from the gate. That's good. Let's give Ben a lashing.
About what happened back there on the street.
I know. I don't know what happened. I just froze up. Hasn't that ever happened to you?
Just hear what I'm saying to you. You put that girl in danger again, it won't be walkers you have to worry about.
I hear you.
Think we can get in through one of these windows?
Man, I don't think so. Whoever owned this place had them all barred up.
Yeah,
damn.
Looks pretty solid. I'm gonna go check things out.
All right.
Okay. Let me solve that.
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that. No way we're gonna force that open. Not without making a lot of noise, at least.
Okay. Good, good. We're solving problems.
You think maybe someone's still inside?
Nah, we'd have heard from him by now, all the racket we're making. But whoever was here did a pretty good job fortifying it. Nice place to hole up. We could just figure out how to get in.
This is true, this is true.
How's it coming? Found a way in yet?
Door's locked up tight. Too heavy to force it without making a whole lot of noise.
Maybe there's a better way in.
Well, if there is, I ain't seeing it.
Hmm.
Hey, how you holding up, man?
Lee, I appreciate the interest, but I don't think talking about my feelings right now is going to help us get inside this house.
Yeah, take
four. Maybe we should have a look around.
Roger that.
You can find.
Roger that. Ooh, found a shovel. Seems handy.
A shovel is never not useful. I think I want to start digging up God knows what until we find our way into that house first.
Okay.
Just a doghouse. Looks like something was buried here.
That looks
thirsty enough to drink that yet.
Okay. Ellen.
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that. No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that.
Oh, well then why give me the option? Talks Clementine.
How's he looking?
I'm all right.
You're not all right. You've reopened your wound, you're losing blood, and God only knows what might have gotten in there. It could be infected, it could be...
No offense, but you really need to work on your bedside manner.
Krista's right. Looks pretty bad.
You're as bad as she is. I'm telling you, it's just a... Jesus!
Quit trying to be a tough guy, old Mead. Hell, I'd be crying like a baby my leg looked like that.
Please, we have to get him inside.
Don't worry. I'm on it.
Hmm. I gotta be missing something here. That's it.
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that.
Okay. Okay. Oh.
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that. What's this? Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked too.
Ah,
of
course.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door?
I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it.
Well, shit. Every day's a school day.
Hmm. All right, so where's the dog?
Oh, it's probably dead in that grave. What? This is getting weird. This is getting real weird.
Hey, be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
What's buried down there?
Hopefully a dog collar.
Nothing. Clem, go over and sit with Krista and Omi, okay?
But I want to...
Just do what I say, okay?
Oh, sorry, Clementine. Just, don't really want you to see a dead dog. It's kind of messed up.
Oh, God, the smell.
I almost feel we should be able to give it, like, a double tap or something. Chop its head off.
Can't get it off.
Okay, that is not true.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
Gnarly.
Goes nothing.
Yes! God damn! You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
No good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can.
Clem, what do you see in there?
Ta-da!
Good job, Clem.
Yeah, way to go.
I did good, right?
Yes, you did. You did good.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
All right, yeah, everyone pile into the house. It's apparently more secure than Fort Knox.
No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
So, when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I was gonna tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street, and we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
How does anything make anymore? In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there these days. At least the dead don't play games with you.
Whoever it was, seems like they're following us. I don't like being followed.
All the more reason to get on a damn boat where we can't be followed.
I'm not going back out there anytime soon. Omid needs to rest.
I think we could all use a little time to rest up and gather our thoughts, Kenny. At least until those walkers outside wander off and Omid's feeling better.
Yeah.
You best feel better quick. I ain't gonna wait around here too long.
Place seems secure, at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
I'm surprised we have it already, like having this chat.
Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Can I help? What if there's another locked door?
I think you've been helpful enough for one day, kiddo. Why don't you just see if Krista and Omi need anything, okay?
Okay.
Poor Clementine. Examine cabinets. We are going to explore everything, so I apologize, guys. This may take a little while. Dog food.
I'm not that hungry. Besides, I need to finish checking the downstairs.
Roger that. Yeah, I feel we can cross the kitchen off. Bottle of whiskey.
Probably not the best idea right now.
What?
I need to stay frosty.
I don't know what you're talking about. I think that's a great idea.
Nothing hiding in here.
Nice. And we got a bathroom.
All clear in here.
Nice. All clear.
Just one more to check.
Oh. Well, okay then. I don't think you can yell all clear if it's not totally all clear. Come on, Lee. Come on. Go upstairs.
Jesus!
Oh, that one even freaked me out a little.
What happened?
It's nothing. Just nothing.
Well, place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
Is he okay?
Yeah, for now. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
Nah, just dog food. And there's some whiskey in the back.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee? Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny. Kenny said he thought he heard something up there. Went to go look.
He's up there?
I can't get him to come down.
Stay here.
Oh, this is a trip. I feel I'm not gonna like this. What are we getting ready for? Ooh. All right.
Kenny? Kenny, you okay, man? Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that? Oh, my God.
Like Duck, don't he?
It's just a kid. What the hell happened to him?
Ain't nothing on him. Guess he must have been
hiding out up here. Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can, Lee. Couldn't do it before. Can't do it now.
Before it was your own son. Now it's just a kid who needs your help. You can do this, Kenny. You need to do this.
I know. I just... Oh, God.
Oh, do we give Kenny the gun? That looks like our option. Okay.
Here. This'll make it clean and quick.
I don't know that I can do it, Lee.
It's okay. I'll take care of it.
Okay, so what do I gotta walk over to?
Where he slept. Poor kid. Must have tried to hide out up here until he starved to death. This could have been Clementine if I hadn't found her when I did.
Probably want to keep it quiet. I might be wrong.
I'm sorry.
Damn. Ruthless. You chose to do it yourself.
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it.
Damn, what a start. At least we got a house, though. I'm gonna say that. This house almost looks better than the boat idea. Oh, look at that. And the grave is already placed for us. Ooh. Why do I feel that this kid's gonna come back alive? Why is this scaring me slightly? It's like they're like really focusing on this. Oh, Jesus! Oh, that scared me.
Hey! Who are you? What the hell do you want from us?
Lee, what's going on?
saw someone standing there by the fence, watching us.
A walker?
No, too fast. Took off like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man or a woman?
Didn't get a good enough look.
What does it matter?
I'm wondering if it's the same guy who's been following us. The guy on the radio.
Oh, like he just popped out of nowhere. He was just standing at that fence.
Oh, we saw someone watching us from outside the gate.
What? Who?
I can't be sure. They ran off before I could get a good look.
I don't like this one bit. Not one bit.
Me either. Walkers are one thing, but the thought of someone out there actually stalking us.
All right, that's it. We stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river and find ourselves a boat.
I don't know if Omid's well enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go, we're moving out.
I'm with Kenny. The sooner we get the hell out of here, the better.
Well then, hell, what are we waiting for?
I'll go get my stuff.
No, Ben, you'll only slow us down. Lee and I can go scout the river while the rest of you get ready to move out. You stay behind with Krista and Omid.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
Clem, honey, I think it'd be best if you stayed here with Ben. I need you to watch out for Omid and Krista. Help them get ready to move out.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
I know, it's just this once. Sometimes we all have to put aside what we want for the good of the group. Hey, don't worry. I'll be back before you know it, okay?
Okay.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Come on, Clem. Let's go see if Omid needs anything.
Alright.
So, you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
No offense, Ben, but I'd feel safer if you stayed here.
How am I supposed to not take offense to that? What am I, a liability? Great. Just great. Thanks a lot for the vote of confidence.
Confidence is earned, Ben. And you've got a long way to go to earn yours back after some of the stuff you've pulled. You feel me?
Yeah. Yeah, I feel you.
Oh, I think we're gonna have to start watching out for Ben. This is an interesting game. Interesting game. You always have to be on your toes. Infected. Damn, Kenny's got those crazy eyes. Those crazy eyes.
Hey, so you want to talk about it?
About what?
About what happened back there, in the attic.
No.
You sure, man? I mean,
river's right up ahead.
All right, Kenny.
Son of a bitch. That bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
No, listen. That's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
What in the hell is going on?
I don't know, it almost seems like they're controlling it.
I have no idea, but someone must be ringing those bells.
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Good one.
Let's keep moving.
Oh yeah, let's keep her going.
Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're... Oh my god.
gotta be a boat. There's gotta be.
Are you sure about that? Doesn't look like it to me. Maybe we need to start thinking about a plan B.
This is the plan, Lee. This is our best and only shot. You said so yourself back at the house. You agreed with me.
Yeah, but that was before we...
Careful, Kenny. Damn, that boat's totaled.
This one might still be salvageable.
Seriously?
You got a better fucking idea? I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Okay.
Okay. I'm guessing this telescope needs money, though. Like, whenever I go on a trip, they need money.
Great. Needs a quarter to...
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm talking about.
Damn. Built solid.
What was that gonna do?
That ain't gonna work.
Think one of them has a quarter?
What is this meant to be? Some kind of warning? Don't do something like this.
Shoot them. I don't want to shoot them. I just want to see if one has a quarter. Look at barricade. Look at markings. Where am I supposed to find a quarter? Unbelievable. Oh, a cash register. Well, hey. What are the chances? Oh,
beautiful. Empty.
Oh.
Yeah, that would have been too easy.
That would have been too easy. Absolutely too easy.
Someone already looted the place. Empty. Somebody already cleaned this place out.
Well, we'll keep finding something. A truck? We can't go inside. Newspaper machine? Let's see what this guy...
Locked.
Okay. Can we smash the shoot out of it? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, and it gives us a quarter. Yes! Cha-ching! Progress. Progress.
Fuck!
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
What the hell is that?
A fate worse than death. Abandoned, like every other place in this city.
Okay.
Plenty of docks, no boats.
Yeah, that's the thing. Plenty of docks, no boats.
No way that one's salvageable.
You gotta be kidding me. We wasted all our time trying to find this. There's nothing.
Nothing but water. Not a boat to be seen.
Damn. Alright, can we get out of this?
What the hell?
Whoa. Whoa.
Get down!
What the hell indeed?
Why the hell are we hiding?
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street.
Where'd he go?
Saw him run into that newsstand.
Could be our bell ringer. How about we go find out?
Sounds like a plan.
Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
We just want to talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
Okay. Let's do this. I feel this is a trap. I almost feel this is a trap. Where's Kenny? Where's Kenny?
No!
Clem?
Please, don't hurt him!
You're not from Crawford.
Crawford? What the hell are you talking about? Kenny, don't! No, he's with us!
How are you people?
Everyone just calm down.
I'll calm down once she tells me who the fuck she is.
Back off, asshole. The name's Molly.
Molly?
Hello, Molly.
This is Kenny and Clementine. We're not looking for any trouble.
Hi.
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
Know what that is.
Everything beyond that barricade.
Okay.
What the hell happened here?
You sure you want to know?
Oh, yeah.
When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive, stop the dead getting in. I try to avoid them.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero-tolerance policy for anyone who won't or can't live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because there are no children in Crawford. Not anymore.
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survived, while the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
What exactly did Crawford do with all these burdens? What happened to them?
Well, you met some of them already.
Fuck me.
Yeah, Anyone who got sick, anyone too old, anyone they figured wasn't strong enough to survive. To them, those people were just mouths to feed, a drain on their precious resources.
How do you know all this?
Everyone in Savannah knew. What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost story. Except this one was true.
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
I knew it! Lee, I knew she was the one who's been following us! Fucking with us!
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass. I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy, remember?
Yeah, well, whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raise the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks towards it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Geeks? Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival, they'll eat anything, alive or dead.
That's pretty smart, the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast, get in and out before they start to wander back again. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Came down here looking for a boat, hoping to get our people out of here, find someplace safe.
Yeah, good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other. Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars, too.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
Hey, moron. You wanna keep your voice down?
Shit.
Since you're not getting on any boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before... Great. Just great.
Isn't that the...
The way we came.
Fuck. Gunshot must have brought him back.
Isn't there another way back to the house?
Mom, is there a...
Just gonna let her go? Hey! You can't just leave us here!
Really? Watch!
No! Please! Please don't leave us!
Come on! Make it fast!
Oh, fuck me!
Come on! Come on! Hurry!
Let's go, Kenny. Oh no, come on, buddy.
Come on, Lee, get your ass out of there.
Looks like I'm going in the sewer.
Can't get it open.
Here, use that to pry it open.
Nice. I like that it even tried to make that. That's
Clementine, funny. Can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there. Shit.
Ah, man.
No going back now.
That sucks. I hate the dark sewer.
stuff is going to pop out at us, this is not going to be fun.
Built solid. No way I can pry that open.
Alright. As I said before, I wish there was a run in this game. That would make it a lot better. Oh, this is not chill. I am not a fan of the sewers. Look at the pipe.
It's a drainage pipe.
Okay. Good. Oh, that's not chill. What are they doing in the sewers?
Could be the way out. There's no way I could take out all of those things by myself.
Okay. Okay. What is this guy?
Don't turn anymore.
Okay, well, we'll try the other way.
Good thing I'm out here, and not in there. Seems loose.
What are we doing here? Okay, so obviously that is not the answer. Don't just walk up to the zombie.
Good thing I'm out here, and not in there. Seems loose. Shit. Don't turn anymore in that direction.
Okay. Okay, the zombies are coming, so I'm guessing I gotta retrace my steps here. Hide in these little tunnels again. Hopefully I wasn't supposed to, yeah, they're all going. Hopefully I wasn't supposed to grab that valve again. That's all of them. Nice. Chuck.
He must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard. No bullets. He must have saved the last one for himself. You deserve better, old man.
Ah, damn, Chuck. That freaked me out. No.
Fuck.
Probably wasn't the right choice. Yep. Oh, let's go. That's right, enough of this. Let's just start walking through this. Who cares about bullets at this point?
I'm not gonna be able to pry these bars with this. No way I could pick that up on my own.
Well, what are we doing
those
here?
Bars are way too solid.
We just alerted everyone. Oh my god, what are we doing?
Damn, I can't reach it. What the hell?
Okay. I don't know if I would have went into the hole, but to each his own.
What the hell? Must have been one of those old nuclear fallout shelters.
Anything in here that could help us out? Negative. Alright, let's open this door with caution.
Who are you?
It's alright. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Are you from Crawford? Hey, don't lie to me. I'll know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I think you better start talking.
I came here with a small group hoping to find a boat. We just want to get out of here. How about you just let me go?
Ain't no boats around here. Crawford took everything.
Yeah, I heard.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here, right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
I'm not from Crawford, but I saw what they did up there. It made me sick. I'm not like them, and I don't think you are either. I think you're a good man.
Keep back, or I swear I'll shoot.
It's all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Relax. I'm not here to hurt you.
You're really not from Crawford?
No, I'm really not.
Well, we are, or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place, you know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't look that old, so you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? The morgue?
Yeah. Irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
A few of us got boxed in by walkers up on the street. Came down here trying to get away. Now I just want to get out of here and get back to my own people.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
Look, sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people. Back to Clementine.
She's your daughter?
No. She lost her real parents. I'm doing what I can.
You're not seriously considering going with him.
It's all right, Bree. I had a daughter, too. Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back and let that happen to someone else.
We need you here.
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it. Let's go.
Nice. Okay. So looks like he's gonna give us some assistance. I'm surprised he's not gonna take someone with him for just when he comes back.
Clementine? Clem? Molly?
Oh, hey, you made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? Understandable, I guess. I'm the one who put that beating on him when he tried to jump me back at the river. Who's the fossil?
Where's Clementine?
She's around here somewhere. Relax. I got her and Kenny both back safely. You're welcome, by the way. I think you have something that belongs to me.
Is she just joining the crew now? Like, is she part of the crew?
Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take a look at him?
You have to help us. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
Nice.
Omid, honey. You're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
Okay, so are we regaining control again?
Clementine. Clementine?
Yeah, let's just go find her. Open the bathroom door.
Clementine. You hear? Clem?
Well, that's frightening. Why, who has a bathroom like that?
Hello?
Oh.
What are you doing?
Just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
Okay.
Clem? Clementine? Clementine! Come out! Please! Kenny?
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it.
You want to throw down again like back on the train? Because I fight better when I'm shit-faced.
Hey, take it easy. Think you've had enough.
To hell with you!
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked! Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us, that crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
Good work, Ben.
Doesn't look like she's in here.
Where is she?
Doesn't look like she's in here.
Talk to Ben, maybe
he's
seen
her. Have
either
of you seen Clementine?
Damned if I know. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Ben, how did Clementine sneak out of the house?
Hey, don't put all that on me. Omid took a turn for the worse, and Krista asked me to help. I'm sorry, I'm doing the best I can here. She was frantic, and things got kinda crazy. I told Clementine to stay put. What else could I do?
That's not good enough.
Whatever.
Don't give me that whatever shit. Just tell me where she is.
I think she went out to play in the backyard.
On her own? With no one watching her?
Man, will you get off my back? She's fine out there.
She better be, or it's your ass.
Damn, Ben, I am not liking that attitude.
Clementine? Clementine! Door's covered in vines. Don't think anyone came in through there.
Okay, just checking. Just had to check. Well, what the heck? Our detective work has, left us shy. What was that? What was that? Oh, jeez. Scared me.
What were you doing in there?
Exploring? And look! Look what I found!
What did you find? What is it? Oh, a boat! You gotta be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me.
Whoa.
I know, right?
That'll make him stop drinking.
Omid's doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound, but he's got a real infection. Running a fever. Without antibiotics, I...
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous.
Why are you even still here?
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
Well?
You want the good news or the bad news?
Let's get the bad news out of the way first.
Bad news is, she's not taking us anywhere the shape she's in right now. Gas tank's empty and the battery's dead.
So what's the good news?
That's it. That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery. Other than that, she's good to go.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
We should go back out on the street, see what we could find.
That's not gonna work. Crawford took everything and brought it inside their walls. They siphoned every gas tank, stripped every battery. There's nothing left out there. You saw that for yourselves.
She's right.
Well, what about this Crawford place? Sounds like they'd have everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man, might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here?
The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
That's putting it mildly.
So what? No one has any ideas?
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance?
Yeah, actually.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
Okay. That's not bad. That's better.
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So, it's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
We can do this. I know it.
Hell yeah, we can.
Are we seriously talking about this? I mean, what about the risk?
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
We should go tonight, under cover of dark. I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
Okay.
I told you to stay in your room. How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
It's what gonna be dangerous?
Crawford.
I can't lie to you, Clem. Yeah, it's gonna be dangerous. But it's the only way to get the things we need to make Omid better and get the boat working. That's why we have to do this. Do you understand?
I don't want anyone else to die.
Neither do I, Clem, but sometimes we have to take that kind of risk.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what now?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember?
Oh, is she gonna
come? Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
Where I'm going, it's just too dangerous. For children especially.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you. Can't I come with you?
Am I actually gonna have to make this choice? I don't know what I should do on this one. This is a tight call. Okay. Yeah, why not? Why not? Come. Let's get real.
But you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Okay, I'm gonna go get ready.
What am I doing? He's even just like, ah.
Check out what I found in the garage. Hatchet, hacksaw, some other tools. Might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Can I talk to you a minute?
What's up?
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. Boat that size ain't gonna hold more than 5 people. Even with one of them a kid.
Me, you, Clem, Krista, Omi, Ben, Molly.
Assuming everyone makes it back alive, that's still one too many. Even if we cut Molly loose. Before this is over, we're gonna have to make a decision.
You're not serious.
Look, I'm just saying, if we want the best chance of... Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Help us how?
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
With her help, we're in and out faster. Anyone have a problem with that?
I guess not.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Hold up just a sec. You ready?
Ready.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us. Did you not hear anything I said about the kind of place Crawford is? If you take her in there and they find her...
This isn't up for debate, Vernon. Decision's made.
For what it's worth, I don't think it's a great idea either.
She's coming. Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
Yeah, I definitely think that was not a good plan, but I feel the story's gonna progress a little better if she comes with. I'm a fan of Clementine.
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We stay quiet, we stay hidden, and we stay together. We find what we need, and we get the hell out before anyone even knows we're there. Got it?
Got it.
And that part about staying close, that goes double for you. Let's go.
Where is everybody? There should be guards patrolling.
What? You disappointed?
It's just strange, is all.
I think I see one over there by the door.
Okay. That is a little odd.
Me and Kenny will sneak up, try to take him out quiet. The rest of you wait for our signal, then follow us over. Everybody got it? Okay, Kenny, let's do this quiet. No shooting unless there's no other choice.
Right behind you.
What the fuck?
Oh, looks like Crawford got taken over.
What the fuck is a walker doing inside here? Get inside, fast!
Damn.
Fuck. Fuck. Do you think they saw us?
Your guess is as good as mine.
What the hell happened here? I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Oh man, we are so screwed.
No, this is good.
Vernon's right. We can deal with walkers easier than armed guards.
I agree. So long as we don't let him box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed.
The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here?
Yeah, come on, Ben.
Come on.
The negativity. Friggin' Ben.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Nah, Ben, you gotta say it deeper. You gotta say, I got a bad feeling about this. Just kidding.
Just keep moving.
Here.
Looks okay. Everybody in.
Okay. What is this, a classroom? What did we find here? Nurse's office? Principal's office, classroom, cafeteria. Looks like a kindergarten room. Put the armory in the kindergarten room? Way to be.
Figures.
Looks like they were using this room as some kind of command center.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking?
Where do we start looking indeed?
Here. Just give me a sec.
Where would be the best place to look for medicine?
Right here. Nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
Okay.
How do you know that?
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
Where can we find some fuel for the boat?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
Alright.
So then we just need a battery. This auto shop. It's right next door.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
Okay, I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too. No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan. Everyone be careful. Stay close to one another. We'll all meet back here. Good luck.
Alright. I tell you, we gotta talk to Clementine first. And then we'll, roll out!
What can I do?
Roll out!
I need you to stay here with Ben and watch over our command center. I'm putting you in charge of it, okay?
You're leaving me with Ben?
I'm not leaving you with Ben. I'm leaving him with you. Understand?
Oh, okay.
Back before you know it.
Alright, so let's get out of this classroom. Good stuff, good stuff. Let's look at the rules. All children under 14.
Alleyway to the auto shops down here. You coming or not?
Yeah, let's see what you gotta say, I guess. Let's check out this alleyway, I suppose.
This must be the door to the alleyway where the auto shop is. But where the hell is Molly? Molly, you out here? Guess I'm not going that way.
I'm hoping it's this way. Not that way. Maybe it is the shack. Am I blind? Did I miss something in there? There's a TV. Oh my goodness. I don't think there's anything. Oh, look at hole. Sure. Oh, we can climb the shelf. Okay. Cool, 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 cool. Oh, now we're getting ballsy. Now we're getting real ballsy. How am I supposed to get back? Damn, that's noisy.
It's jammed tight.
Okay. There's a fence. Oh, there's walkers.
Better not get too close.
Better not get too close indeed. Oh, whoa. Where did this guy drop from?
He's mine.
What were you doing up there? Molly? Molly!
What?
Calm the fuck down! What's wrong with you?
What's the matter? Never seen someone kill a geek before?
Not like that. He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit new. Did you find us a way in?
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Oh, a yeah. Jack?
That'll work.
Oh, what are they gonna push the fence over? Yeah, they're totally gonna push the fence over. Oh my goodness.
Come on!
Let's go. Yeah, let's go. Jeez, if only it was that quick in real life.
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
Roger that. So, I believe we're looking for a battery. Use the office door. Negative. Okay, what do we got here? Lift panel. What does this do?
No power.
No power. Okay.
Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics.
Oh, would you look at that?
Don't think I can pry that hose apart with just my hands. Maybe if I had something to cut it with.
Do we still have that axe? No, we gave the axe to... What's his face, Ben? Could we take her axe? Will she give us her axe, maybe? I don't
something
know.
You need?
Yeah.
All that hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
I got your promise now. Not a scratch.
All right. It doesn't look like that's our option, but we'll try it. Oh, it worked. Good. Good. Good stuff.
I did it. Whoa, whoa!
That's probably not good.
No shit!
Wow.
I'll try to hold him off. Hurry!
There's the battery. Finally something goes right. Still attached to the terminals.
Oh my. Let's go.
Still attached to the terminals.
Well then rip them off.
Got that one off! It's off.
Ay ay ay.
Got it.
Yeah, but we still got a problem here. Put it in here, I'll carry it. Okay, follow me. Move your ass!
Yeah, I agree, let's go.
Great, now what?
Skylight.
For real? Nice, okay. Damn, thank you, Molly. I feel after that, I almost want Molly on the boat before I want Kenny on the boat.
Come on. Come on, what are you, chicken? Jump.
What did you call me? Well, now that you mention it.
That's funny. Oh.
Come on.
Later. Something I gotta do first.
What?
Catch you later.
Wait, you've still got the battery.
Yeah, I think I'll hold on to it. Make sure you don't leave without me. See you back in class.
Molly!
Oh, what a jerk.
What the hell is she doing?
I agree.
Back to the classroom. Give us a hand with these fuel cans. They weigh a goddamn ton.
Okay. Good stuff. We got the fuel. We got the battery. So we just need the medicine. Technically, we don't even need the medicine.
You're back.
Yeah. And we made out pretty good, too.
Great work, Kenny.
How you doing with that door?
Not so good.
Here. Let me give you a hand. Did you get that battery yet?
Yeah, Molly has it. She should be back here soon.
She'd better be.
Okay. Look at dolls. Look at TV. Can we talk to Ken? No, I guess we're gonna talk to Ben.
What do we still need?
We already got the fuel and the battery. Once we find some medicine, we'll be good to go.
So where's this battery you found?
Molly has it. She ran off to do something.
Well, she'd better bring it back here. I don't know why you trusted that girl with it. We hardly know her.
She saved your life, didn't she?
Yeah, but what has she done for me lately?
Jeez.
No, wait. There is something you can help me with. Something that's been on my mind. I could use your opinion.
What is it?
It's Kenny. Since I've been helping him work on the boat, I've gotten to know him a little better. He's a good guy, you know? And it's eating me up knowing what I know. I've been thinking about telling him the truth.
Ben, come on. This again?
It's my fault Duck and Katja got killed. If I hadn't screwed up back at the motor inn, they'd still be alive. How am I supposed to just carry something like that around? I have to tell him.
Definitely don't.
Ben, no offense, but... have you lost your motherfucking mind? Kenny's barely hanging on. You tell him you're to blame? I don't even want to think about what he might do.
I know. I've thought about that. But I don't know how much longer I can keep looking him in the eye. I feel like I'm lying to him by not telling
him. I'm telling you, man, it's a bad idea. Real, real bad.
Hey, maybe you're okay walking around with somebody's blood on your hands, but that's not who I am. I can't just pretend it never happened.
Well...
no, we need Kenny. We need him to hold his shit together if we're ever gonna get out of here. So you need to keep this to yourself, for the good of everyone. You hear me?
I hear you. I'm gonna get back to this.
Damn it, Kenny. Or Ben. Ben is just something else, man. I was with him at the start, but every time, just more and more disappointing. and chill. I don't think it's that way. I think it's this way. I'm guessing we're going to the nurse's room. That's my opinion. Oh.
Shit.
Oh.
Krista and Vernon must be trapped in there.
Do we shoot? No, we can't possibly shoot. Oh, I think we gotta shoot them all. I'm going for it. Took them all out, but there is going to be one from behind.
What the hell happened?
They wandered into the hallway after we got inside. I think they must have heard us rooting around in here. The whole place is infested. They're everywhere.
Calm down. I took care of them. What about the meds? Did we find what we need?
Yeah, that's our other problem. Take a look. Looks like they were keeping all the prescription meds in that safe, locked up tight.
There's no way we can bust it open?
Maybe with enough time, but I don't know how much of that we have. Be a hell of a lot quicker if we just knew the four-digit combination.
Well, I doubt we just wrote it down and left it here for us to find. We should just try busting it open. We don't have any other choice.
Okay, you get started. I'll take a look around, see if I can find anything useful.
Oh, if I can find anything useful, you gotta be kidding me. Medical vial?
Anna Correa. Guess she must have been a patient here. And what's this?
A tape? Can we listen to the tape somehow? Look at the clock. Oh, here we go. That's what I'm talking about.
Vernon, Krista, come look at this.
This is day 82 since the outbreak. 1547, Dr. Logan in consultation with patient Anna Correa.
Why are you recording this?
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records of all medical examinations and consultations. I need you to brace yourself, Anna. The sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
You don't have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. But you gave me something for it and it went away. This is my problem, not yours.
If Oberson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy, I'm sorry, but these are the rules. I'm gonna give you a sedative. It'll make the procedure easier on you.
I don't want the procedure! I want my baby! I can't do this! I can't do this!
Anna, you don't have a choice. Now, if you like, you can take some time with this. But I need you to come back no later than tomorrow, or I'll have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
Damn.
Damn it! We almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Like Molly said, the worst kind.
Lee, maybe there's another tape. We gotta keep looking.
I think I recognize that doctor. He was one of the walkers out in the alley by the auto shop.
Maybe you should search it. See what he's got on him.
Are you kidding me? We have to go all the way back out to the alley? This just seems like a bad idea. Okay, back out to the alley. Even though, wasn't there like a ton of them out there? Like, I swear there was like a lot of them out there. Like, we barely got away. And it was this way. And it was... Oh my gosh, that scared the bejesus out of me. Oh. This game's gonna give me a mini heart attack, I swear. Okay, so
just what we need.
It's got another tape.
Looks like some kind of code. But Vernon said the safe combination was only 4 numbers.
Oh my god. Let's get out of here.
Shit. Time to go.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Nice. I'm glad they just took us right back to the school. Bloody locker. Alright, I gotta check this out.
Logan. This must have been his locker. Another tape. Safe combination has gotta be on one of these.
Oh, is that tight? To be fair, it's the only locker that was able to be touched.
I found 2 more tapes. One of them is dated October 10th.
That's the day after the first one we watched.
Put it in.
Have you made a decision?
I thought you said I didn't have a choice.
Well, technically you do. You can terminate the pregnancy or leave Crawford. Of course, that would be a death sentence for both you and your unborn child.
Maybe that's best. I stayed up all last night thinking about this. Why are we even trying to survive? To keep on living? If this is what it takes. If this is what it's turned us into.
I don't make the rules, Anna.
Doctor, I'm begging you. Please help me.
Maybe one day, when things are different, you can try again. But for now, today, we have to do this.
I think we know what happened to Crawford.
More importantly, we got the combination.
Krista, this isn't the time. We got a job to do.
You're right. I'm sorry. Let's get those meds.
We're in business. Antibiotics, morphine. We'll take as much of this as we can carry. Okay, I think we're good. This is more than enough for your people and mine. Let's go.
You know, I found a 3rd tape in the locker outside. Maybe there's something else on there.
We got the meds for Omid. That's all I care about.
We'll head back to the classroom. Don't take too long, Lee.
All right. In other words, I think he's wanting me to watch it, so we're going to watch it.
Well, Listen, as fun as this was, I have to put a stop to this little arrangement. This is the last I can give you.
Why?
Oberson had someone down here yesterday taking inventory. He's really cracking down. I just can't risk it.
We had a deal.
Yes, we had a deal. We don't anymore.
My sister needs this medicine. Without it, she'll die, or she'll start showing symptoms and they'll take her away. I can't let that happen.
I'm sorry, Molly. I've done all I can, but I have to look out for myself here.
Yeah, that's the Crawford way, isn't it?
Well, shit.
Alright. I guess we figured that out. Didn't really need to watch that one, but we did. I guess we're heading back to the classroom now. Hopefully Molly's there and we can go.
Jesus Christ!
Oh,
you scared the shit out of me. Where the fuck have you been?
Sightseeing.
I'll take that battery now.
Oh, yeah. About that. I'm just kidding. Here you go.
Sweet.
What's that?
Nothing.
You lied to me.
What?
You said you'd never been here before, but that wasn't the truth, was it?
What? Who told you that?
I saw you on a security tape. You were having an affair with that doctor.
I didn't lie.
I asked you how you knew about Crawford. You said you just heard stories.
I said there were stories about Crawford. I never said that's how I knew about it. I never lied to you, and even if I did, so what? I don't owe you anything.
You saved my life twice, but you can't tell me the truth?
Are we really gonna do this now?
I guess that's up to you.
I used to live here with my sister. She was 14 years old. When the dead started walking and Crawford shut itself in, it seemed like a pretty good deal at first. We were safe. We had everything we needed to survive. Then the rules started coming down. No one who couldn't justify their place earned their keep. No one who required special care. My sister was diabetic, and by Crawford's rules, that made her a liability. I kept it a secret. Kept her safe for as long as I could. But in the end, I couldn't protect her. That's when I got out. Crawford, they always talked about how their system worked, how anything was better than becoming one of them. But I saw what they'd already become. I just wish I could have seen it before it was too late, before they came and took my sister away. This is all I have left of her. I didn't have time to take it before I got out of Crawford. I just wanted it, okay?
It's okay, Molly. I understand. She's pretty.
What the hell?
I think that's our cue to get the hell out of here.
Whoa!
Jesus!
Shit! Ben!
Sorry. I just got spooked by those bells, and then I heard someone coming.
Did you leave Clementine alone?
No, Kenny's with her. We still can't open that armory door. He sent me out to look for something we can use to bust it open. I found this.
Ben? Where did you get that?
I just found it. It was stuck in the door handle at the end of the hallway back there.
Oh no.
Shit!
Damn it, Ben. Damn it, Ben. What are you doing? Oh, you, sir.
Lee! Shoot this fucker! Thanks.
It wasn't me!
Good going, kid. Nice shot. Thanks.
Wow, Clementine. Unbelievable.
What the fuck is going on?
They're coming.
Oh, shit. Head ought to hold them.
Sure, but now how do we get out?
Through the armory. We can just get this damn door open. Come on, damn you!
What a rookie.
This is my fault, all my fault.
What the hell's he babbling about?
Absolutely, it's...
about this.
No,
it's
wait,
all his fault.
I want to know what he meant. What do you mean this is all your fault?
Kenny, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, man.
Kid, this ain't the best time. Whatever you did, save it for later.
I opened the door. I let them in.
I said save it for after we get out of here.
Ben, we don't have time for this now.
I'm sorry, Lee. I can't do this anymore. He's got a right to know.
Know what?
It's been me all along, putting all of us in danger. Katja and Duck, it was all me. It was all me.
Wait a minute. What are you saying?
It was me who made the deal with the bandits at the motor inn, slipping them supplies. I thought maybe I could keep them off our backs. When it got discovered, that's when they attacked. And that's when Duck...
Kitty man, I agree with you. You should kick his ass. But now's not the time. You gotta focus on getting out of here.
You little pissant! You're fucking dead, you hear me? Dead! My wife and child, you gotta both fucking kill!
Kitty, listen to me. You can whip his skinny little ass later. But right now, we gotta go!
Nice group you got here.
Not the time, Molly.
If this asshole thinks he's getting on my boat after what he did, he's out of his motherfucking mind! You hear me, shitbird? You can stay behind and fucking rot!
Kenny, we'll sort this out later, after we get out of here, okay?
Ain't nothing to sort out. I just told you the way it's gonna be. The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here!
Well, I vote we leave him. I'm sorry, Ben. I know you mean well, but all I want to do is get back to Omid, and you put that at risk.
Wait, don't I get a vote?
Of course you do.
Ben's nice. He's my friend. We don't leave friends behind. That's my vote.
On second thought, I think I'm gonna abstain. Lee?
Can't do this right now. I abstain. We'll figure this out later.
What about the rest of us? Don't we get a say?
Game over. Game over. Oh,
now
Jesus.
Can we go?
Damn right. Vernon, come on.
Why would she even think she gets a vote? She's not even in her group. Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
So much for the armory.
What's left of it?
A few rounds. That's it.
You didn't close that door behind us?
I couldn't. The lock was busted.
Great. Just fucking great. Come on. There's gotta be a way out down here.
Oh, not good. Not good. Close that door.
It's not gonna hold. Back upstairs!
Lee, look!
Oh, no. Oh, no. Did we just fall? No. Come on, get that leg out of there. Get that leg out of there. Oh, upstairs. Who is that? Oh, nice.
Ah!
Oh, nice. That was pretty sweet.
Come on.
That was pretty sweet.
It's all right, Clem. I'm fine. Any way out of here?
This leads to the roof. We might be able to find a way down from there.
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
Yeah. Why?
Never mind. I can see the sewer where we came in from here. I think we can do this.
Well, what are we waiting for? Go, go!
Ben, come on, let's go!
Oh.
Hold on, Ben. I've got you. Ben, climb up. Come on, you can do it.
There's no time. You have to go now.
Quit fucking around, Ben. Come on.
Let go, damn it. Get Clem and the others out of here.
Lee.
No. Let me go.
Not this time, buddy.
Why?
Go, go, go!
Shut up, Ben. We're saving your life. We're gonna punish you harder this time. Hopefully you don't steal our boat.
Krista? Everything okay?
Oh, me!
Clem, stay back. Don't get any closer.
I never should have left you. I'm so sorry.
Krista, get away from him!
Hey. Back already?
We got you medicine.
Good. Feel like I could use some. You okay, kid? You look worse than I do.
We almost didn't make it out of there because of this asshole. Should have left him behind when we had the chance.
Guys, what the hell happened out there?
Let someone else tell you. I got work to do.
Okay, with a little luck, you should start feeling better pretty soon. I'll stay here for a few more hours to check on him. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks, Doc.
Okay.
Yes, thank you so much.
Maybe now's a good time for you and me to have a little talk in private.
What about there, my friend?
Hey, I wanted to thank you for all you've done for us.
You're welcome. I'm glad Bree will have died for something meaningful. You want to know the worst part?
What?
I don't feel much. I mean, I don't feel enough. Shouldn't I be broken up over what happened to her? That's how I was when I lost my daughter. When I lost my friends in those first few weeks. But now, it's like I just take something like this in stride. Like this is what our world is now, and we'd better just get used to it.
What did you want to talk to me about?
I know you care about Clementine. Anyone can see that. And I know you want what's best for her. But this plan of yours, putting everyone on a boat with no destination, do you really think that's her best chance of finding somewhere where she can be safe? Because I don't. So I want to make you an offer.
What kind of an offer?
I'll take her off your hands, take her back with me, to my people. We're well supplied, well hidden, and a lot of us have had kids of our own. And now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them. She'll be safe with us. Safer than she will be if she stays with you, I promise you. That's what you want for her, isn't it? To be safe?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say any of this and give you a chance to walk away, which you ought to do right now.
I know you think you're doing what's best for her. And if you were her real father, we wouldn't be having this conversation. But you're not. And staying with you is not what's best for her. If no one else around here will tell you that, then I will.
That little girl's in my care. We've been through more together than you can imagine. Anyone who tries to get between me and her, anyone, is gonna wind up dead. You hear me?
Take your hands off me.
Might not have been the right choice, but whatever. Gotta know your place, old man.
Hey, going somewhere?
Yeah, I'm about to head out. I just wanted to say thanks for everything. It's been fun.
What are you talking about? Kenny's working on the boat right now. Thought you were coming with us. God knows you earned it.
Yeah, I've been thinking it over. It's not for me. Sounds like it'd be pretty crowded, and I never did like the water.
You sure about this?
I'm sure. I've always done better on my own, anyhow. Listen, I'm not much for goodbyes. Tell the others for me?
Sure. You take care of yourself, Molly.
You too, Lee. And you be sure to take care of that little girl. You know she thinks the world of you.
Good luck.
All right.
Ain't nothing to do with luck.
Hey, sweet pea.
Kenny's working on the boat.
I know.
What are we going to do after he fixes it? Where will we go?
Someplace else. Someplace better. Clem, honey, what's wrong?
Is Ben going to be okay? He doesn't seem the same since he got back.
Ben's a good kid. I think he's just feeling guilty about some of the decisions he's made. He's gotten a feeling like he's a burden on the rest of us.
Before we leave tomorrow, will we have time to look for my parents?
I'd like to, Clem, but I don't think we'll have time. We really shouldn't stay here any longer. It's not safe. Clementine?
Oh, she's gone.
Clementine?
Looks like the entire house is empty.
Clementine? Clementine! Oh, God.
Was that a walkie-talkie?
Them?
Oh my jeez, they get me every time, unbelievable, every time, I swear, come on. No way. Lee is bit. You gotta be kidding me.
Are you crazy? What are you doing out here? It ain't safe.
Lee, where's Clementine? She's not in her room.
Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's a walker's. Fucker jumped me from behind.
So where's Clementine?
Clementine's gone. I found her hat and her radio on the ground out here. That's all I found.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night, Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her. Clem may not have much time. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
Lee, I'm sorry. We can't. It's too risky for us. And I have to put him first. He's not well enough to go off on some rescue mission.
Krista, I'm fine. I can...
He's just not up to it, Lee. And I'm not leaving him again.
Alright.
I really am sorry. I hope you find her. But you're gonna have to do it without us.
It's okay. I understand.
This wasn't an easy decision, Lee. I want you to know that.
Lee, man, you know I care about Clementine, and I am a Christian man, and I keep asking myself, if this was me asking you for help, asking you to put your life on the line, would you be there for me? Because there have been plenty of times when you ain't been.
Are you kidding me?
Kenny, you know what Clementine means to me. She's my family now. She's all I got.
Hell, in the end, family's all that matters. And you were there for Kachi and Duck when it mattered most, I guess. All right, I'm in.
What about you, Ben?
Now hold on a damn minute. I'm not going if this little shitbird is, too. Lee, you want to bring Clementine back alive, you'll leave him behind. He fucks up everything he touches.
Deal with it, Kenny. The way I see it, Ben still has a chance to make things right, if he wants it. How about it, Ben?
I don't know. Whatever you think is best.
Clementine's one of the few good things left in this world. She stood up for you and Crawford when Kenny wanted you gone. Don't you think you owe it to her to stand up for her now?
You're right. I owe her. I want to do this for Clem. But I want to do it for Kenny, too. I gotta make it right with him. Somehow, I gotta make it right.
Guess it's just me and you guys. We should go find Vernon. See if he took her.
What about the boat?
We can take care of it. Get it out on the water.
How long do you want us to wait for you?
If we're not back by nightfall, we're not coming back at all. Get the boat out onto open water and don't look back.
Good luck.
Damn.
Where the hell are they?
Looks like they got out of here in a hurry.
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Oh, I think that zombie bite is starting to take a toll on him.
Taking her.
This isn't Vernon, and you should really watch your tone.
Clementine's fine, but if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Oh, I didn't even say it. Oh, that's funny. Absolutely awesome. Totally loved it. Solid 12 out of 10. Totally digged it. But Lee got bit. What was that about? Why did Lee get bit? Unbelievable. That blew my mind. I'm not impressed with that. Besides that, though, I absolutely love this chapter. I'm really curious on how they're going to wrap up Season 1. Totally curious on how they're going to wrap up Season 1, because it is coming to an end. There's only one more act, so that being said, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like. But that being said, let's check out how we did on this chapter. 73% of us killed the boy in the attic. Yeah, I mean, Kenny really didn't want to kill the boy in the attic. I don't know. I'm not a fan of Kenny. Kenny's just a little all over the place. Okay, Hippocratic Oath. Did you lie or threaten Vernon? Well, we were with the 57% that were rational. Absolutely. Did we bring Clementine or did we leave her at the house? Okay. Well, we were against the grain on that one. Dang. Yeah, we totally brought her with us. I thought it'd make more of an interesting story. Which it did. It did. Okay. Did you let Ben fall to his death? You and 45%. We were also on the downside on that one. Really? A lot of you guys let Ben die? Really? I'm surprised on that one. I can't believe you guys let Ben die. Maybe that'll come back to kick us in the end, but as of right now, Ben gets to live. The bite revealed. Yeah, that was interesting. 19% hit the bite, and the other 80% of you showed that bite off. See, that's probably the best choice. I think we might have to replay this one and kind of see what that ending looks like if we do show them. Because that is a big game changer. That's a huge game changer. I feel they all kind of look to Lee as a leader almost. So that's going to cause a bit of problems. But yeah, as I said, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like. If you want to check out some more cool gaming videos, go check it out on my YouTube channel. But with that being said, I'm going to hit the hay. It's like 3 a.m. for me, so hopefully you guys enjoy the rest of your night. Adios.